left for you.
Yummy. Suppose the other two are gonna show up too?
Yeah, they might have split up.
But Bambi's mother wouldn't leave him unless the hunter got him.
Mama may have had a new baby.
Oh.
He says, dang it, there's usually corn out here. That's got to be a young one, though.
Uh-huh.
You know, like a yearling. Or... can't quite decide what to do.
Here comes another one. Down.
Oh. Here comes another one.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, that's Mama.
Mm-hmm.
I think that mm-hmm. one's bigger.
Yeah, she looks bigger to me.
So what's that hand in the window?
She gets up there. You watch.
There we go. Something smells good. Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
It's empty. And those darn blackbirds probably ate it all, John.
I suppose.
Don't see the third one, do you?
And here it comes. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
And then something.
Really cute, soft one. Oh, they like them.
Oh, yeah. Sweet corn, it's got nothing on carrots. Smaller. Mm-hmm. You heard that?
Yeah.
I think so.
Who did it?
Johnny. I don't know. Who was that? You go ahead and see it. What's up there? You see him? Those are some big dogs, huh, Daisy? Oh, somebody else growling. Come see. What is that? Wait, oh, there's one way back in the woods right there.
Is it?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
See it, Mom?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
That's the gang of three.
Yeah, sure is.
That must be a mother, then.
What happened to the other two?
Over here.
Are they there yet?
Yeah, they're on the side of the garden.
Oh, see, I can't see it.
Well, you could if you bent down. Mm. See?
Yeah, they're right by the back tree.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right, enough fun here.